crystallized happiness, or crystallized sadness, or loneliness, or depression. And I believe all of those moments are very potent. And it's like I said to you, that for me, it's mostly those moments, those crystalline moments of melancholy, which are more inspirational to me. And in a strange way, they become quite beautiful in their own way. Music that is sad, melancholic, depressing, is in a kind of perverse way more uplifting. Thank you.